popular playback singer Rahul Sipliganj, who was crowned as the winner of Bigg Boss Telugu Season 3, was reportedly attacked on Wednesday, March 4, night in a local pub in Hyderabad. As per latest reports, Rahul was attacked with beer bottles by a group of unknown people following a brawl. It is speculated that a few tried to misbehave with one of Rahul's female friends at the pub and the latter's intervention led to a scuffle. Rahul reportedly suffered minor injuries in the incident. Police have booked a case and are investigating the matter. Further details are still awaited. Rahul shot to fame with Bigg Boss Telugu Season 3 hosted by Nagarjuna Akkineni. Rahul, who is quite popular for his indie music, is gearing up to make his acting debut with an upcoming Telugu film that features his Bigg Boss BFF Ali Reza as well. News Desk.